Hello, today's top tip is to use an agent that you can relate to. Selling a house is more than just a business relationship. This is the sale of what is potentially your biggest asset. And the process will take several months, 3, maybe 4 months. So you need to be able to communicate with your agent effectively. I can't stress that enough. You are in this together. It's going to take a while. It will be stressful. I would suggest you choose someone that you get on with. And that is today's top tip.